cleared my throat and answered him with a lie. With a lie. Because the truth was that I was definitely not into business, and working with my father was not something I would have expected if there was any other choice. Emer Kim was waiting patiently for an answer when I saw the elevator doors open and my father stepped out. All of a sudden, the lie I had prepared in my head improved it like stream, and the voice in my head screamed at me to run away as fast as I could. Yet all I did was stand there. The employees that I had collected around office hour before Emer Kim appeared had away to their respective cells and cabins, following Lassie's order.